But first, one person killed in a plane crash near Yukon. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendell Edwards. Federal investigators are trying to figure out what caused that plane to go down. Investigators say the single-engine plane was on approach to Clarence E. Page Airport when it crashed. It happened around 8:40 this morning. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live at the airport, and he spoke with the victim's friend. Michael?
Wendell, pilots who flew in here this morning told me they are very shaken by this tragedy. Now, witnesses say the plane appeared to be landing right out there when something went terribly wrong. It's the perfect day to fly, but for some unknown reason, investigators say a single-engine homemade plane crashed this morning at this airport in Yukon. Police say the pilot died on impact.
I know the pilot that was flying this airplane. I know him well. He had flown for a very, very long time.
We met Mike Grimes as he and his friend had just returned from a pilot's breakfast in Ponca City. This experienced pilot tells us the victim was headed to the same place before his plane crashed here.
He's an older gentleman. He'd been flying for a long time. A very, very good pilot.
An experienced pilot who lost his life doing what he loved. And we did get the name of a pilot from someone out here, but we're not going to release that name until the next of kin has been notified. But we can tell you that that plane is registered to a person in Moore. Reporting live tonight in Yukon, Michael Seiden, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. Now, the FAA is continuing to investigate.